So Bill, what do we have here? The ME said he died of a huge blood clot started with his penis. You're serious, right? He just never jacked off in his life? Oh, apparently, he just had an overbearing mother.